What can your spit tell you about your health? For the millions of people who receive concussions, there may be more to learn from spit than once expected. Concussions are traumatic brain injuries, which often occur in sports. Symptoms include headache, nausea, and dizziness. This can affect a range of everyday activities, from going to school, going to work, or driving a car. If an athlete receives a concussion, they are removed from sport. And if they go back to sport too soon, they're at risk for prolonged recovery and worsening symptoms. This can mean additional weeks, months, or years of unnecessary suffering. Athletes must be 100% recovered before they return to sport. Unfortunately, that's not always what happens. I'm sure many of you here saw the recent Miami Dolphins versus Buffalo Bills game where Miami's quarterback, Tua, received a concussion. Not only did he continue to play during that game, but the mismanagement of his concussion led him to receiving a secondary injury that ended his season. And errors like that are unacceptable when it comes to the brain health of professional athletes, recreational athletes, collegiate athletes, the millions of kids worldwide, and the thousands of kids in Buffalo who play sports. Their brain health matters. But what if there was another way to assess concussion recovery? That's where saliva comes in. Our lab currently takes saliva samples from concussed athletes, and using Benchwork, which are laboratory experiments, we assess that saliva. Previous research indicates that the components of saliva may provide valuable insights into the concussion recovery process. Therefore, this simple test might help increase clinician and athlete confidence that they're returning to sport at the right time. Concussions are serious injuries, and athletes are serious about their sports. So we need to be just as serious about protecting our brains. You only have one brain, so why not use all of the available tools to make sure it stays safe? And one of those tools might already be on the tip of your tongue. Thank you.